Right, this is a question on numbers. It came up in CAT previously. Let's say, consider a four-digit number in which the first two digits are equal and the last two digits are also equal. So it will be PPQQ. How many such numbers are perfect squares? Okay, need a perfect square. So I can write this as 11 times 100 P plus Q. The number will be of this format, which means, now this is a, this should be a perfect square. You already have 11, which means this should be a multiple of 11. This should be a multiple of 11, right? Also, we know this last digit repeats twice, right? Now, as a perfect square, your digits can be 0, 1, 4, 5, 6, and 9, right? 0, the second last digit will also be 0, but you don't have any number like 1100, 2200, 3300, 4400, 5500, 6600, 7700, 8800, 9900. None of them is a perfect square. So two zeros are possible. Now, if the last digit is 1, the previous digit should be even. So it cannot be 11. If the last digit is 4, previous digit should also be even. So 44 is a possibility. Last digit is 5. For a perfect square, previous digit should be 2. Not possible. Last digit is 6. Previous digit should be an odd number. Not possible. Last digit is 9. Previous digit should be an even number. This is out. So the only scenario for the last digit is 4. So Q should be 4. Now 100 P plus 4 should be a multiple of 11. Right? 104 not 204, 304. 704 is a multiple of 11. 11, 7 plus 4 is 11. Multiple of 11. Right? So 77, 44 will be your perfect square. 7744 will be your perfect square. There is only one such number possible. That finishes this question.